So children, now everybody take your book and open the page number first lesson, the rainbow butterfly. Okay, now keep your finger under each line. Filly, Tilly and Milly were caterpillars. They lived in fairyland. They liked to eat leaves. Okay, did you see the first picture? You can see the three caterpillars. First one is Filly, then Tilly, then there is Milly. Okay, then now see what is the spelling of caterpillars. Can you tell me together? Read, look at the book. C A T E R P I double L A R S. Okay, once more, look at the book and say C A T E R P I double L A R S. Okay, can you tell me once more, everybody together? C A T E R P I double L A R S. Okay, learned enough? Okay, so now very good children. Now next one, they lived in a fairyland. Where did they live? In a fairyland. What is a fairyland? It's an imaginary place where everybody will live happily with many flowers, birds and animals. Everybody together will live in a one place, but it is not a reality, it's a imaginary place. Okay, then they like to eat leaves. What do they like to eat? They like to eat leaves. You can see in the picture they are sleeping on a leaf. Yes or no? Okay, now look at the next picture. Here you can see Filly is climbing on a tree. Yes or no? Here it is written, Filly saw a lemon tree. Filly saw a lemon tree. Everybody know the lemon tree, no? Yes. Then, where did Filly climb? Filly climbed on a lemon tree. Then, she climbed up and went to sleep on a leaf. Where did she sleep? She slept on a leaf. Very good. Then, what did she say? She said, such pretty yellow lemons. She was so happy and she said, such pretty yellow lemons. You can see the picture of the lemons. Can you see? Yes. Then now we will go the next picture. Here we can see an apple tree. Are you seeing? Yes. You can see two apples are there. Did you see? What is the color of an apple? What is? Red color. Very good. So, Tilly slept on an apple tree. Tilly went to sleep on an apple tree. Then, what she is telling? She told her, I like red apples. What did she say? I like red apples. Then, Tilly is climbing on an apple tree. Then who is the next one? Milly. You can see Milly is climbing on a, what is on the picture? Milly is climbing on a coconut tree, big green coconut. So Milly climbed up a coconut tree and what did she say? She said, I love big green coconuts. What is the color of the coconuts? Green. Yes or no? So she said, I like big green coconuts. Okay. Now, did you understand this page? Everybody, what are the names of the caterpillars? Filly, Tilly, Milly. What is the spelling of Filly? F-I-L-L-Y, Filly. Then, T-I-L-L-Y, Tilly. Then, M-I-L-L-Y, Milly. Okay. Then, what is the spelling of caterpillars? C-A-T-E-R-P-I-L-L-A-R-S. Okay? Then, what do they like to eat? Ah, very good children. They like to eat leaves. Then, when did Philly went to sleep? Philly went to sleep on a lemon tree. Good. Then, what did she say? She said, such pretty yellow lemons. What did she say? Such pretty yellow lemons. Then, when did Tilly went to sleep? Tilly went to sleep on an apple tree. And what did she say? I like red apples. What did she say? I like red apples. Then, where did Millie climb up? Millie climbed up on a coconut tree. And what did she say? I love big green coconuts. What did she say? I love big green coconuts. Okay, so did you everybody understood now? First page. Now we will turn the next page. Turn the page. First picture. Look, Philly, Tilly, and Millie slept for many days. You can see on the picture. Yes or no? Philly is sleeping on a lemon tree, and Tilly is sleeping on an apple tree, and Millie is sleeping on a coconut tree. Everybody, can you see? Okay. Then, now look at the next picture. Philly woke up. Look at the picture. Philly woke up. Where did Philly slept? Philly slept on a lemon tree. Where did Philly slept? Philly slept on a lemon tree. She had turned into a beautiful yellow butterfly. She had turned into a beautiful yellow butterfly. What was the color of the lemon? What is the color of the lemon? Yes, yellow color. So, this Philly got a yellow wings for her, yellow color for her wings. Okay, then what she said? I am a butterfly. I am a yellow butterfly. What is the color of the Philly's wings? Yellow color. And she said, I am a butterfly. I am a yellow butterfly. Then who woke up? Tilly woke up. Who woke up? Tilly woke up. And she jumped with joy. She also was so happy. Where did Tilly sleep? Tilly slept on an apple tree. So what is the color of the apple? Red color. You can see there now. And so Tilly got red wings. What is the color of the Tilly's wings? Red wings. And she also was so happy. And what did she say? I am a red butterfly. What did she say? I am a red butterfly. Then Millie woke up. Who woke up? Millie woke up and opened her wings. They were white. She too wanted bright wings. What happened to Millie? Millie slept. Where did Millie sleep? Millie slept on a green coconut. Yes or no? But what happened? What is the inside the coconut? What is the color inside the coconut? White color. Yes or no? So that's why this Millie got white color inside on his wings. And she was so sad. And what she said, I have white wings. I want colorful wings. Look at her face. She is so sad now. What she said, I have only white wings. I want colorful wings. Did you understand this page? Everybody, in the first picture you can see this Philly, Tilly and Millie is sleeping on the trees and they are in a cocoon. In a what is it telling? Cocoon. So in the cocoon they are sleeping. After 14 or 15 days they will get up from the sleep. So now in the first picture, second picture, you can see first Philly woke up, and what was the color of Philly's wings? Very good, yellow. Then what did she say? I am a butterfly. I am a yellow butterfly. Then second, who woke up? Very good, Tilly woke up. And what did she say? I am a red butterfly. Then third, who woke up? Millie woke up. And what was the color of Millie's wings? White. Did she happy? No, she was not at all happy. And you can see in the picture, she is a cry. Yes or no? Then next, see the take the next page. Let's see what happened to Millie. And while Millie was crying, what happened? A drop of rain fell on Millie's head. A drop of rain fell on his head. And what happened? She looked up and saw 7 colors. How many colors were there on the sky? 7 colors. What was that? Very good. What is that? A rainbow. You know that, na? Yes, very good. It was a rainbow. And she was so happy and she said that I will get some colors for my wings. What she said? I will get some colors for my wings. And she flew towards the rainbow. Look at the next picture. You can see there. Now Millie is Millie reached near the rainbow. And what she said? Which color should I take? All the colors are so beautiful. What did she say? Which color should I take? She was so confused. All the colors are so beautiful. And what did Millie say? What did Millie do now? Millie spread her wings and she started to sing a song, a rainbow song. You know a rainbow song? Don't know. Here there is a rainbow song. We can. What did Millie sing? Hello dear rainbow, color me new, color me violet, indigo blue, green, yellow, orange and red too. Dear dear rainbow, I love you. Okay? Did you get? Do you like this song? Shall we sing once more? Okay, ready? 1, 2, 3, start. Hello dear rainbow, color me new, color me violet, indigo blue, green, yellow, orange and red too. Dear dear rainbow, I love you. Okay? So Millie was so happy. Look at the last picture. You can see Millie is smiling and coming. Millie was so happy and she flew down to her friends and went to her friends. Who were their friends? What was the name of their Millie's friends? Tilly and Philly. They were very happy now because they got a yellow wings and Tilly got a red wings. So they were so happy and enjoying there. Then Tilly went there and what Tilly said? I have all the 7 colors on my wings. So, what is the name of the butterfly? What is the name of the butterfly? Wow, very good. Good children. I am a rainbow butterfly. So, she said, I am a rainbow butterfly. So, did you understand this story? Everybody? And with the meanings?